Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081-568-6646. Or in Southern Ireland, in FACT, on 1-677-071.
Okay, check it, please.
A photographer with an eye for beauty.
Okay, great. Let's do one more.
Nice looking lady. Your wife?
Yes. Why'd you ask?
A man of wealth who lives through books.
Charles knows everything. Get a question, ask him.
I seem to retain all these facts, but putting them to any useful purpose is another matter.
Each the essence of the civilized man.
Well, Charles, we're going on an impromptu adventure. You come too.
With all that money, never knowing what people value you for. I think your wife's pretty cute too.
So, how are you planning to kill me?
Hold on!
But when civilization disappears...
Why do we even think they'll come looking for us?
Our friend's a billionaire. You know what happens when you misplace one?
Why?
All they have is each other to rely on.
Most people lost in the wilds, they die of shame because they didn't do the one thing which would have saved their lives. Thinking.
Their will to survive. And the question...
Why would I want to kill you, Charles? Why would I want to do that?
For my life.
Of where the greatest danger lies.
Keep coming!
Come on, Charles! Come on!
Hang on!
He saved my life.
Well, I couldn't kill you with Steven around. I'd have to kill him, too, and he's the only one that knows how I like my coffee.
What are we gonna do, Charles?
Well, am I supposed to have a plan?
Rich man. All anybody wants is take something from you when they want it bad enough to kill you.
You and my wife? I've seen you with her.
20th Century Fox presents Academy Award winner Anthony Hopkins.
You want to die out here, huh?
Alec Baldwin.
Moneyed folk, sit up there, drinks and golf, but get you in an emergency.
Why?
And you bloom. You make me sick.
I'm sure I do.
Somewhere between the law of the wild and the nature of man lies the edge.
I'm not going to die. It's today. I'm gonna kill them all.
This is crazy. Look at this. If you win this mailing contest, you can choose between $90,000 or 90,000 donuts.
A leisurely cross-country trip.
What the hell?
What did you do?
Hang on, I can't steer.
An unexpected breakdown.
Can you believe this?
A helpful passerby.
Folks, all right?
Our car broke down.
I can give you a ride to Bell's, a little diner about 5 miles down the road. They got a payphone. You call a tow truck, they just come in and haul you out.
It could happen to anyone.
Excuse me. I was supposed to meet my wife here. This is dark haired, about 5'5". Doesn't ring a bell.
Now, an ordinary man.
Listen, I'm looking for my wife.
Look, I don't know how to tell you this, but I've never seen you before in my life.
As an unbelievable story.
It was him. It was this truck.
The police are doubtful.
I searched the truck. No sign of a struggle.
The locals are suspicious.
You know, there's over 100,000 people go missing in this country every year, all vanishing without a trace.
But he's not worried about the ones who think he's crazy.
My wife did not leave me.
He's worried about the ones who know he's telling the truth.
You the fella looking for his wife?
I saw what happened.
We're gonna be watching.
When do I see my wife?
Soon enough, Jeff. Just start walking.
Get down on the ground!
Police just runs in on me.
What do you want?
Kurt Russell.
You better pray she's alive.
breakdown.
Where is she?
Every puzzle's different. Some pieces are an easy fit, and some...
And I guess some don't fall into place at all.
Agent Catherine Hansen was closing in on the city's most infamous drug lords.
I will do whatever it takes to gain their trust, because if they sniff me out even for 1 second, I'm dead.
But just when she was about to finish the job, somebody finished them off.
Somebody's trying to consolidate by taking out every major drug dealer in this city.
Were you blind?
First the Chinaman gets blown away, and now the Latino.
Go back.
And I want to know who it is.
He always nails the mark with a double tap to the head, and he always leaves one of these.
I've got to arrest you.
You think I'm one of them and you want to kill me?
No.
Pull the trigger, that's the only way.
Only way to what?
The only way to find out if we're the same.
Cypher is a predator. The man doesn't give a damn about you.
No matter what we do, we are never gonna win.
You can't take the law in your own hands. You live that way, you die that way.
Why don't you just cut her loose, man? Cut her loose!
Just go.
Sometimes, where the law ends.
Nobody plays by the rules anymore, Catherine. It's time to level the playing field.
Let me help you.
Justice begins.
Do you ever have one of those nightmares where it's so scary that your best option is to die?
Stephen Ray, Heather Locklear.
You don't know the first thing about justice.
Double tap.
Guess you better read me my rights.
Guess again.
It is the government's secret weapon.
If we could get this thing fully operational soon, it'll be an awesome tool.
In the war against crime.
Cut down on response time by 200%.
But is it the end of violence?
A system like this, there's a chance for abuse.
Or just the beginning?
If you see anything strange, you let me know, right?
This is Hollywood.
But it's not strange.
And cut!
Did we get the shot?
Yeah, it looks great. You'll see.
Great.
One more thing. Someone dumped a 400-page FBI file into your email.
That's it? Nothing from the Pope?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I'm leaving.
What?
I'm leaving you.
Honey, I'm...
Mike?
Hey!
Mike?
Hey! Jesus! Hey!
The enemy could come from anywhere.
Just kill him.
You just kill him.
Low, kill him now.
Heard they ID'd the killer.
Mike Max, the producer,
was in fact originally the victim. Freed himself and blew both their heads off.
Do you think he's still alive?
Absolutely.
Are you the guy in the newspapers?
Yeah, I am, but don't tell anybody.
Nothing is private.
The guy slipped me a government file. Now they're trying to kill me.
Oh, my God.
Nothing is safe.
We hired a couple of guys so it wouldn't look professional. And the movie guy is still out there.
Nothing is secret anymore.
Everybody thinks you're dead or a murderer. You let me wonder.
But what you see...
Dad, I have a problem.
Shoot.
...is only part of the picture.
First time I've seen it with a woman with a gun who takes her clothes off.
Pullman, Andy McDowell, Gabriel Byrne, The End of Violence.
Jennifer has a one-track mind.
I'm finished.
She wants to have a baby.
Maybe your thing's just been off.
Our rhythm has been better than a percussion section.
Danny is doing his best to oblige.
Where are my jockeys?
Boxers are so much sexier.
I wear jockeys. It's really who I am.
And all they really need.
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
You're supposed to turn you on.
Is a little bit of help.
fill out everything in detail, including the questionnaire on your sexual history.
It's kind of personal stuff.
I'll be happy to let you read mine.
It's gonna take trust in one another.
Are you suggesting I made all this up?
Faith in their friends.
You guys are talking about my sex life.
It does seem a little unnatural.
And nerves of steel.
When we finally have a baby, it'll have a smile like yours.
From Paramount Pictures.
Women with women. Imp behavior. Go stud.
A conceptual comedy.
Talks about our sex life.
Constantly. Sex with you is so fantastic.
A smile like yours.
He's been in there more than 20 minutes.
Oh, well, that's not that long for him.
Aren't you the lucky one?
Hello, Darcy. Now, don't stop. I just brought my boy Tonka down to meet you.
Is that your real name, Tonka?
No, it's his nickname, because he's fat.
What's been on your chips for?
I'm not being the mad chips, you know what I mean?
What, you going on like, I take your chips off?
No,
yours,
you don't take my chips off, man. No.
You got a new mum?
Yeah, it's the third one this year.
It's a biblical thing, man, you dead, thou shalt not sleep with Ronnie's missus. Wake me up!
Look, that's a beauty! You've never caught that!
Look at it!
It's been dead about a bleeding month, look at it!
So what?
Kick me out!
I want to ask you something.
Is it going to take long?
30 seconds.
No.
50.
Go on then, go.
I've set up a boxing club to get Wesley and his mates doing something. Something to believe in.
Right, listen, son, you can't go through life being fat and stupid.
You've got to go in there and defend yourself. You've got to fight.
I want to go to bed.
I'll make you a deal and give you 5 penalties. If you get 3 of them, I'll just walk away and leave you to your misery. But if you don't, that's something you turn on. Give him another chance, and I guarantee the number of young men you get coming through that door will go down. As soon as you go through these ropes, you must master control.
This boxing club has had the final strands of me used for me cranium.
I suppose being here in the paper with a group of Darcy's monkeys makes you feel great, don't it?
Top of the world, bro! I know she hears you cry, I know she hears you laugh. It's just I thought if he'd come down to your club, you could train him up a bit. Now he could start to lose some weight, his confidence would come back, me and his new man could come to all his fights, and I can start to put my life in some sort of semblance of order. What do you think?
It's late and I really must leave you alone. But you're good to hold and I feel such a long way from home.